my tea set, you must trade me for a radio yo.
And for my yo-yo, I want snow boots.
Which I'll trade for some duct tape.
Which I'll trade for tweezers.
And I'll trade you for one rubber glove.
For some lip balm.
You got
a baseball bat made with some love.
Flashy writing pen.
And trousers with some attitude.
Is asking for a magic pickle mean and I am being shrewd?
I trade a magic pickle cause my head is sunburned and I really need a hat.
Hat? I can do that. Hey, Chestnut, to get your hydrofoil, I'm gonna need your hat.
Vacation home.
Right.
Okay, but Chestnut's got his eye on you.
One, two, three.
This for that and that for this and these for those and those for these. And that and these for that and this these for those. A yo-yo for a tea set and spring water for a day with a chill. Last not least, a hydrofoil for Chestnut who's about to boil.
Wait, last not least? Ooh, right. I need that hat back.
Okay, but I'll need my magic pickle back.
Oh, here we go again.
This for that and that for this and these for those and those for these.
Done again. Hey!
Mine!
Rat!
And that and this and these for those.
Rat.
This for that and that for this and these for those and those
for these. Rat.
And that for that and these for that and this for this and these for those.
Rat.
And that for that.
Rat.
And these for that.
Well, don't you look happy?
I got my hat back. It's like the little part of me that died inside. Suddenly, it came back to life.
Rather.
What do you mean you're still dead inside?